Elle, oui, bah oui. Ouais, c'est ça. Jodoin puis son fils qui l'a pitché un peu. La semaine prochaine, on va avoir pas mal moins de problèmes. Là. Mon gardien, il va être là, oui, parce qu'il est parti en thérapie, puis ça va être bon.
Thérapie de gardien?
Non, ben, sinon c'est sérieux. Je suis en live, je vais pas parler de ça.
Non, non.
Parce que les deux autres d'après sont rough en calice. Caroline puis Washington.
No, all right, let's go.
Let's go, boys. Flaco, je vais te filer. Get ready.
It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm Jake Sabalski. Let's go! Is ready to drop the puck. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Passes right to the front.
Yo, les gars.
Hello.
Grabs the puck here inside the
ça marche plus. Oh, les fuck, ma manette avait déconnecté, puis ça m'a amené à mon menu. Je suis correct, là. Elle est pluguée. Tabarnak. Ben, c'est stressant, là. Moi,
Pittsburgh's got the puck against the wall. Here's an offensive chance. Dick's got it in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Great defensive effort with the stick.
Beau.
Takes it across the blue line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Apostolopoulos has it at center ice.
C'est l'or, vraiment.
Slide to kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Comes up with a stop. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Moves it to David. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. carries it in. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. Takes a shot. Wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
With some momentum, oh, we'll try.
Makes the save. The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Yep.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Penguins
have it from their own end. And we've got a 2-on-1. Gets the puck back onto his stick. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Up along the wing. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Oh, that's a good hit. The Canadians have it behind the net. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Now he takes it over the line. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
C'est des affaires que tu veux j'ajuste, dis-moi là.
Ouais.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Scooped up along the wall by Simmons. Passes on over to Ma. Great defensive effort with the strip.
It is possible.
Takes it across the blue line.
Nice.
Good catch up to that pass. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Simmons. They've got the defense outnumbered. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Apostolopoulos has it in the defensive end. Moves it around along the half wall. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Prince scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. And he feeds it down to Apostolopoulos. Here's a chance.
Est-ce qu'il pensait l'avoir, mais Marner Collins, wow.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Comes up with a stop.
The
Canadiens are on the board after 20 minutes of play.
Pas une grosse, pas plein de shots, mais...
Non, mais on va jouer défensif, qu'est-ce que je te dis? Moi, je joue plus, je joue quasiment plus à l'attaque. Flacco, c'est un petit bon ami, mais là, il était pas
bien sorti. Oh. On va profiter leurs erreurs.
On va fermer le jeu, puis on va falloir être opportuniste.
Ouais.
Jamais, reste tout le temps par le gars. Hein. Parce que plus que tu laisses pogner le devant du filet, là, c'est pas bon. Les gars, là, quand ils rentrent en avant du goaler, là, c'est quasiment inarrêtable pour le goal.
Back.
Oh, yes, c'est
through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Centered out in front. Stones him in front.
I like the way he tracks the puck.
Find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save. Put the backhand in front.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Caught, yes, oui. Ben oui.
Ben punch, like cool, man.
Goalie beat low on the glove side. He thought he had it. Doesn't catch it. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Stays with it. Right to the middle. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to David. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Look out, a 2-on-1. To his teammate. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Here they come on the attack. Finds nothing.
Apostolopoulos moves the puck, moves it to Prince, and now it's grabbed by Simmons. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Vas-y. And now he moves it to Maul. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. That goes wide.
Grabbed along the board by Simmons.
The Penguins gain possession along the wall.
Oh no.
With possession along the wall. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
Alright, Marner. That's weak. Bonne chance.
The hands go up when they start to plead with the ref. You know they know they're guilty. And it's go time. Score! We're all tied up here!
Il était de reculant pas mal.
Pittsburgh's even things up here in the late stages of this second period. Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road. But now it's a short game as we enter the last little bit of the second period. Receives the pass. Uses the force on that hit. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Ah, ben oui, il échappe la crise de puck.
Slides it diagonally to Apostolopoulos. Moves the puck. Hammers the shot off target. And he gets the puck right back. Moves across the point. Gets it to the other point. Shot.
Holy fuck, man. Holy, tu te mets pas dans les ronds. Capable, bon. On joue mieux défensivement. Là. Un petit peu plus de pression là. Sans pas de. Sans laisser breakaway.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third.
Let's go boys, on joue une grosse troisième. C'est juste un but.
Yes. Ouais, but on a sur les deux shots. On va essayer de que ce soit pas ça là.
Welcome back everyone, both teams lined up.
C'est pas assez plus de temps là.
The top. Oh, sorry, Steve. Hold on.
The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. They're not going to score like that. The Penguins have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Stop by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
C'est quoi ça? Pourquoi il tombe?
Bringing the physicality tonight. Pokes it away in his own end. Looks to set up at the point now. Backhand with intention. Blocker's
save.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the pass. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Quick blast! Scores! Quick blast! No chance!
On part pareil. bouge aussi comme tu veux.
This is a case of one team just working harder than the other. Once the puck is turned over, they stay on it. They're on it like a pack. And eventually they get the puck to the scoring zone and they capitalize. Pass across to David.
Oh, this man.
Hey, no!
Oh my god. C'est regarder sur le poteau, ça leur fait pas de différence, c'est pas fait de l'air de lui, mais là, on met du scope des angles. Après, 11 minutes pareil, là. On veut pas. Ah ben là!
Carries it across the line. Skates in behind the cage. Gets the puck over to Apostolopoulos. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. David's gonna play it against the half wall. Quick shot, denies him on the play. Scrum ensues along the boards.
Ah oui, là je coupe ma défaute, mais 4 à 1, je suis comme. J'essaie d'aider Novem. Hein? Rentrez! Oh, c'est la barrette.
Oh, you know, he's just trying to clear the puck away. He ends up rifling it past his own goaltender. Whether you're up or down, it doesn't matter. This one stings. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he moves it quickly to Dick. On the attack along the boards. Apostolopoulos receives the puck. Now he's a dangerous guy. He's got
already.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Prince carries the puck in his own zone. And now it's over to Apostolopoulos. He's got a step. He scores. There's the hat trick, and here come the hats. Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench. As soon as that third goal went into the net, Pittsburgh's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. And it's a quick pass to Dick. Moves it around along the half wall. And mercifully, now just seconds left in this one. Maz stick handling in his own zone.
Sorry.
Here's a chance. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance. He scores. You talk about memorable.
Poke check versus trippy swords. They both move.
Man, it's like he's at practice. Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And he slides it quickly to Apostolopoulos. Solid hit on that play. Takes a shot. Close, but not close enough. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Angles it over to David. One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, Ray, what a play. The defender comes right back and swipes this play away before it's a real danger.
Sorry, boys.
The Penguins are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Scoops up the puck here and tries to make a diagonal pass to Prince. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Breakaway. Score! What a goal! Nice hands. Great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Il pogne vu les photos.
Some guys like to shoot, some guys like to deep.
You can shoot. Honor de ses photos.
Ouais, je m'en ai
fait. Ah, tout déjà.
Ok,
non, je savais pas. C'est Jeff, je pense qu'il a écrit ça dans le chat.
Dans la vie, nous dit maintenant, les saisons changent parfois en un jour. Vous pouvez vous lever dans un petit matin gris, sans savoir que le soleil...
Ah, pas de stress, pas de stress. Ouais, vraiment. Ouais, ben moi je joue plus au centre en plus. Ta voisine qui va jouer les deux games après avec toi, ça va aller vraiment mieux. Oh, tabarnak, il était fort au bas, man. Un gars 1200, pis. Ouais. Je vais texter Rosemont. Ah non. Moi, s'il veut venir jouer des games.
Oh. Oh, le bon.
Photo du box.
Vous êtes en quelle place dans la division?
On était 5-6e. Ça allait bien, on avait 5 victoires de défaite, mais là hier on a perdu nos 3 games. Là on est 5-5. Il va falloir gagner 2 prochaines. Le début de saison aussi, là, bon, ça va se roder. Là. Ouais. Mais tu sais, comme j'ai fait jouer Voisel avec Samy, ça a cliqué avec moi à défense. D'après moi, toi, tu vas jouer avec le centre qui est pas venu à soir, le Tyron. Tu vas tout le temps pas mal probablement jouer avec lui. Fait que... C'est un bon joueur, là. T'as 1100 kills de serre. Il est vraiment fort. T'as envoyé les photos, moi, hein? Ok.
Thank you.
Peut-être on a le temps de faire une pratique. Rosemont s'en vient après celle-là. J'ai fini sa game de ligue puis s'en vient. Tout est correct, tout est réglé. C'est toi qui joues la deuxième en goaler. Tu vas avoir Voisel au centre, Flacco à wing, puis Rosemont à def. Puis la troisième, moi je goal. Il y a juste toi qui change. Hein? Ouais, c'est ça. C'est tout le même trio après. C'est juste moi plutôt qui va changer, le goaler. Qu'est-ce que tu dis?
Un grand-père abusant.
Ouais, ils vont donc, Cathy.
Ben non, c'est juste qu'il s'intéressait pas à sa famille. J'en crois tellement une mort, mais pas de nouveau.
Vache.
Ouais.
Ça, mes grands-parents, c'est tellement pour nous garder, là.
On n'aura pas cette guerre de gars. Voilà. Peut-être ma voisine, il va être rodé. Il a joué toute la journée, puis heureusement, il en revient de game de ligue, là. Fait que les deux vont être en forme. Avec qui?
Un investisseur. Surtout si vous pensez faire des travaux vous-même,
parce que c'est vraiment la peine. Ok, fais juste. Ben, t'en reviendras dans le party, là. Mais c'est parce que j'ai besoin de quelqu'un qui a un club, là.
Mais bon, Jeff.
Parce que. Ben, c'est ça, fait qu'il va falloir que t'en reviennes, puis on va aller dans le 3S Montréal que t'as. C'est bon?
C'est.
Ciao.
Toutes les maisons vont rester. C'est important, c'est ça qu'on est là.
Qu'est-ce que t'en penses?
Thank you. You!
Ça
sent bien,
c'est
pas
bon, non?
Ouais, toi?
Ouais, ben, est-ce que là, il va y avoir beaucoup de séparation, là?
Ok, mettons que j'ai un budget de temps de 1000, tu penses que ça serait assez?
Tu joues avec Flacco pis Rosemont? Pour la troisième, j'étais obligé de jouer à la première, Tyrone s'est pas présenté. J'étais obligé de jouer à l'attaque, on a perdu.